So recently a weapon update has come in SDS. In this update, Naron's brother has made changes in Bazooka's banana ability. So you must be aware of the old ability of Bazooka, that if any body part of the opponent falls on the banana, then it slips and starts rotating round and round. But Naron's brother has brought a big change in the banana ability. Now the banana will chase the opponent like a missile. If the opponent touches it, then the banana will blast and cause damage to the stickman. Now it is not the case that the banana will blast only when it touches the opponent. It will blast automatically a few seconds after coming out of the bazooka. Boom. So this was today's video. You guys tell me in the comments how you like this change in bazooka. If you like the video, then give a like. See you in the next video. Till then, bye.